drag me down with you? What can I tell you? I get things done. Couldn't even touch me. Hey, that's assaulting an officer.
I can't believe they sneaked up on me like that.
I'm gonna make him pay for that. Perfect timing, just what I needed.
Why did you kill?
Look, I killed a lot of people. Bad guys. You're gonna have to be a little more specific there, pal. Yuck. I'm glad all my smoking means I couldn't really taste that. Hey, what do I want with a bunch of hair? Hey, this area is under police control. What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey? Back off! I'm the one asking the questions. Keep your filthy claws away from me, freak! Hey, that's assaulting an officer. Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. You are gonna regret that real soon. You got a lot of nerve, creep. They're gonna pay for what they did.
More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
Oh, this place? Well, it's a home away from home. I don't need this. I got my own hair.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
What is- You just signed your own death warrant!
something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely. Which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Manticore operating with a human pilot.